Now, Andrew, you said that a private member's bill on a carbon tax, there won't be that, but there'll be lots of other private members' bills touching on things like euthanasia, same-sex marriages and so on. Some would have it that that they personally don't approve of euthanasia, therefore the Parliament shouldn't debate it. That's certainly not the view of Rob Oakeshott. Here he is.
This Parliament should have the strength of character to deal with the uncomfortable and to have a mechanism that, regardless of how crazy a particular bill is that an individual wants to bring in on their reading of what's important to their community, what's important to their country, we should have the strength of character to allow that to be voted on the floor of the Parliament.
So why not take them out of their comfort zone?
Well, there's no reason not to. I mean, I think it's these sorts of things should be aired and debated in at a national level. In terms of euthanasia, it's to really to restore the rights of territories to introduce their own legislation, as I understand it. So, I mean, in the Northern Territory and in the ACT, euthanasia bills were overturned by the Federal Parliament. So it's to restore those rights, which have then...
Not restore, they've never had those rights.
They are allowed to make their own... They're allowed to make their own legislation. They're not allowed to make their own laws.
You'd have to establish the right, not restore it, in order for them to do it.
But you could do the same with capital punishment.
There's plenty of debates. Exactly right. There's plenty of debates you could hold. And for Rob Oakeshott to falsely claim it's a matter of character, no... Parliament had exactly that debate only a few years ago. Now, have things progressed so much that we can do it all again? Look, you know, the whole point is a lot of people will get very heated. A lot of people make moral speeches and they'll feel great. And, you know, journalists will congratulate politicians for rising above the party politics and being moral. But the point is, I doubt it would change. And in the meantime, we've got very important business to be getting on with that I think is more going to lead to a more constructive
outcome. But
that was
nearly a decade ago, the Northern Territory, the Andrews Bill on the Northern Territory euthanasia law. So a lot changes in a decade.
It was more than a decade ago, I think. I think it's going to be an uncomfortable debate for people because I think everyone knows that while it is a vote theoretically about restoring or giving the territories the right to debate on euthanasia, what that means is we know Northern Territory will then move ahead almost certainly and reintroduce euthanasia laws. So it is a vote on euthanasia, and that makes it that's going to make it difficult for people.